Hi, this is Lisa. I'm on my blog. Now, what we want to do is we want to push our blog feed straight into our Twitter account today. Now, I used to use Twitter feed, but I've actually got a better way now. What we're going to use is Hootsuite, and we're going to edit. So we're going into My Social Buzz account on Hootsuite, and we're clicking the little hoodie on the left. Little hoodie on the left will bring down a drop down box. Little hoodie brings out settings, and we want to go to RSS Atom. Now, if you look back on my blog, I've got an RSS link. Your link might be here, it might be down the bottom. But what you need to do is find RSS, simply right click, copy link location, go back here, add new feed. Put your feed in, select the time you want it to check it. Mine right now, I'm updating quite regularly, so I'm going to do 3 hours. One post at a time. I don't want any prefix, but if you want a prefix, I suggest that you use the hashtag. And we select the network, and we say feed. It's as simple as that. Now what we're going to do is, if we don't want something that was set up, we're just going to do this. Because I've done it previously, I'm not going to do it twice. But for your benefit, I made sure I did it today. Thank you very much, and now you have your RSS feed automated into your Twitter campaign.